sports fans from across the New Brunswick and the Maritimes. We are live in Montreal for the finals of the Division One Montreal tournament that we have made it to the final two with a little B team out of New Brunswick. Video package playing, I don't know if we can even see it. Nolan Anderson just announced. I think they're supposed to come on the ice. They're ruining their big entrance. Oh, here he comes, coming from the far end. Noli the goalie, Dr. Nogle. Decent pop. The video would come through for you guys. Showing past champions of different age groups. Here we go, AAA Division One in Montreal, Canada. The puck is dropped, period one. Up the middle of these guys. They're right on you. Here he comes. Shot, Nolan, right into his guts. Good save. Puts it into the center. Don't like that. Evan Halley puts it up. He was trying to get it to Trice. Nolan makes a save. Oh, jeepers, off our defenseman, almost into the net, just a little wide of it. Shea Williams picks up the puck, gains the zone, passes off to Trace Cormier. 88's looking for a shot, goes for the pass. Got the man screening him. Nolan gets it. The guy gets the backhand shot, but it goes wide of the net. Again, they use their guys in front of the net a lot. Back to the point. Goes for the slap shot. Doesn't get it off. Pelly gets it. Pelly puts it up. Shea Williams still out there. Can't get around the guy. Does get a bat up towards the ring or towards the net, but doesn't get there. Plays it way up. It's in the middle. We got to get onside. It's us. Looks like it is us. We get a stick on it. We should get a whistle. There we go. Penalty kill coming up. 6 minutes, 24 seconds left of the first period of the final. Scoreless game so far, 0-0. Oh, scary attempt. It has a puck, has an open lane. Got to get past one guy. Here we go. Again, he's our best guy on the forward lately. Good try. Goalie makes a good save, gets up over, goes wide. Here we go. We got a 2-on-1 here. And again, they're a pass first team. Drop passes. Looking. Gets smothered by LeBlanc. Beautiful play, LeBlanc. Gets back to him again. They will look for that pass. Going out of the zone. Crossing center. We are on the penalty kill for another minute, 9 seconds. Hunter Ross races the guy down there. Draws a penalty? That, it's for us. So I shouldn't complain. We get interference. An interference call. Nice little chip up. These guys are really good with their sticks, all the Quebec teams. You can't really skate through anybody. Shot on Nolan, hits the paddle of the stick. Back to Nolan, he's still holding his post. It's off behind the net, nobody's there. We gotta watch the open man. Again, he's not likely to go for the wraparound, but he did. They'll usually look for the open man. Back to the point, big backhand up. Our guy gets it out front, chips it out. Okay, Shea Williams carrying it in. He's got four guys on him. Again, you can't really skate through these guys. They lost sight of the puck. Blew the whistle. Aiden Frame tries to get a stick on it. Looks like they got an open line. Shoots it at Nolan. I don't know where he was going. Lost his net completely behind him. He is mad. He didn't know where his net was. I don't know what happened there. I don't know if he lost his footing or what. He's upset with himself. I'm just gonna turn the camera away from him. There we go. Okay, we're down to goal. 2 minutes, 32 seconds left. Goes back, Therese Vincent gets part of a stick on it. Sheriff's player gets it. Nolan goes for the cover. Here they come. We got three guys back. Shot at Nolan. Nolan puts it off to the side. Oh, they did a little chip over Nolan, but it was wider than that. That was sneaky. Battle down the corner. Sheriff's come out with it. Take a shot from the side. Still battling. Saved by the buzzer, I think. Okay, end of the first period. We're down a goal. We've done a lot to get here. We're down a goal. We're on the penalty kill for a minute, 6 seconds. Shea Williams is out there with Gargano. Here they come. We're harassing them a bit. Gets a stick on it. Number 14 finding an open spot over there on the side. You gotta be on him. Millett. Oh, LeBlanc's gotta cover his man. Yes, we gotta get the pass, man. We gotta get the pass. Dumps it down the ice. 38 seconds left of the penalty kill. Goalie decides to just play it along. Picked up by Gargano. Uh, 23 seconds left of the penalty kill. We're going for a slow line change over there. We got one guy back. LeBlanc goes for a blatant penalty. Gonna be a 5-on-3 for 15 seconds. Play's taking a while to get up. couldn't have telegraphed it worse. Okay, into the corner. Throws it to the guy in front of the net. Goalie gets it high blocker. That would have went just perfectly into the corner. Chips it out front. Backhand onto Nolan. Wow, nice save. First penalty's over. We got a man coming back out. There we go. Actually, we got a breakaway. And it's Jacob Boudreau, who's no slouch. Oh, nice save. Bad save. I thought it might have went in. What a beauty play. Oh, now they're going to get a breakaway. Everybody was watching. I hope Nolan wasn't watching. Goal right over his shoulder. A little wide. Oh, chips it up. They're going to get there first. Bennett's trying to get through. Okay. Oh, slashes the stick out of our guy's hand. He's able to kick it up. It's Reese Vincent. Take it up. Well, at least we get a power play now. Hunter Ross has it. Shoots it. Can't get through the defenseman. Player gets it. Throws it way down ice. We might lose the foot race. Might be a breakaway coming up. Back in on Nolan. Hits the post on the opposite side. Really lucky. One of their guys has it again. Goes for the wraparound. Goes for a second chance. Corbin is daydreaming there. Okay, here we go. Come on, Corbin. Pinch in. Get it. Here we go. Corbin's got it. He's got wheels. Oh, he stopped on the blue line. Our guy went offside. He went back onside. Backhanded it into the other team. Here we go. Gargano. I believe that's Jacob Boudreau. Gets it down deep. Everybody's number keeps ending up in their pants, so I can't see who they are. Throws it. Threw it at the net. Defenseman tipped it towards the goal. The goalie was going to play it over to the side. Almost went in the net. Just gets a toe on it. And we are on the power play for 12 more seconds. Here come the Sheriffs the other way. Loses it. Picked up by Blake McLean. Blake looks for the pass. Gargano loses his feet. Two guys get on him. He still came out with it. All right, they get it back behind their own net. Trying to regroup. We got a lot of guys there. LeBlanc shoots at the net. Glove save. Tried to tip it. Takes a swing at the stick. They're getting all tangled up. It looks like it will end up with a shot. Goes in. Loses it behind the net. Chipped up. Pelly's there to challenge him, doesn't get to him. Evan Howley backhands it, stands up on the stick, throws it towards the net, misses it wide. Number 14, who I've seen a lot of on their teams there. I think he's going to go for a wraparound, passes out front, gets to the point, a lot of guys in front of the net. Shot coming, gets through, Nolan gets a paddle on it. We got two guys in our own crease. Oh! I don't know who it is. I think it's Jacob again. Right into the guts. Jacob's doing a good job getting free, though. 5 minutes, 56 seconds left in the second period. The score is 2-0. Shot towards the goal by Gargano. Light shot. Goalie plays it to the corner. Gargano looking, shooting. Just over the net. Got Gargano with him. And I assume he's got Blake McLean still with him. Shea throws it towards the net. Goes in. Does it go in? I think the goalie's going to pull it out. The ref's there. No, no goal. Up to Shea. Shea's battling. Other guys have got it. Blake throws it at the net. Oh, Shea almost tipped it in. Dan, goal! Wrap around off the goalie into the net. Scores 2-1, 5 minutes left in the second period. One goal game. Halfway through it. Tries to throw it out. Shea Williams is there. He's our goal scorer. Gets it up. Sheriffs are able to play it across. They gain our zone. Still working. Oh, throws it out to the other team. Yeah! Our guy skates it in, 44. Hounds player, my brain's drawing a blank right now. He's pursuing, he's having a good shift. Takes him down, Buddy does a little roll. Shea's got it, we gotta get it. Just let's cross that line. Good, it's out of the zone, they're offside. Here they come, they're regrouping. We're fighting the guy instead of playing the puck. Okay, here we go. Shot upcoming. Shea got it. Shea throws it. There we go, it's out of our zone.
All down.
2-on-1, goes for the pass. Oh, maybe should have shot it. He's going to his wrong hand. He decides to run at it. Hits Nolan in the glove, goes up over. Hit the cheater part of the glove instead of the actual pocket. Goes towards the net. Thrown down, goes past Belly. Scoopy. He's played so good this weekend. Point blank shot. Action going on in front of him. Turns around, shoots it, goes into Nolan's pads off to the corner. So I think that's Hunter Ross. Banging and crashing. Again, he is a weapon. Here we go, he gets it out of our zone. Here comes the sheriff the other way. Looking for options, throws it right in front. We pass it right to him, Nolan makes a save. Back out front again. Trey Stormier gets it. Skates it into the neutral zone. We gain their zone. They get four. Which is what he should be doing. They do a wraparound, put it in. Nolan wasn't on his post. I think he thought the pass was going to come out in front. 3-1, 23 seconds left. Sneaky little play by the player. No one probably could have had that one. Here they come this way. 9 seconds. 5 seconds. Period's over. Okay, we're going into the third with a 2-goal deficit. Bennett Morrow brings it into the zone. Gets back to our point. Thrown at the net. Defenseman sticks his stick out there. Oh. I hate that. Shot at Nolan. Off to the side. Is. Can't get it out. Still haven't got it out. 2-on-0. Shot. Goal. Jay Williams puts it off to the just behind the goalie. Hits the side of the net. Ooh. Kind of loose there. Going back towards the point. Got a guy going through the middle. He goes wide. Look for his options. Backhands it to that open man. Nolan goes across. Puck never comes at him. Makes the save. Takes it off of him. Evan Halley. Evan off the boards. It's weird looping back. Open man. Reese Vincent's the only guy back. Shot. Hits Nolan in the face. Goes down. Saves it again. Two shots. I think Reese might have took a shot at her own net there. Another shot. Another pad save. Gains the zone. Nolan's laying down in there. One came off a stick there. Shot towards the net. Wide. Chaos. Chaos going on down there. Again, 8 minutes, 20 seconds left of the game. We need 3 goals, so we got a big hole. Gain the zone. He's in. Goal. Nice move. Gets around him. Must be family to this guy because he's pretty happy. The third period. Scores 5-1. Shot towards the net. Goalie gets it. Into the zone. I think Reese Vincent got a hooking penalty. Out front, we got everybody laying on Nolan. Nolan got the knob of a stick on that, I think, and got it over it. They're killing a guy in the corner. He finally stands up. Shoots it down the ice. And Sheriff's player. Nolan's able to hold this corner, put it out front. Here comes another shot, right off the face. Loose puck off to the side. Boys get it out of the zone. 48 seconds left of our penalty kill. 5 minutes, 14 seconds left of the game. The score is 5-1 for the Sheriffs over the Roadrunners. Puck chips it up to the other team, who throws it on Nolan. Makes 2 saves. Throws it back to the point for another shot. Slaps it. Millett decides to do a toe save. They take another shot. Pellerin throws it out into the middle. Corbin's going, throws it up to Trice. Gets Trice's stick, goes to the other team. Corbin's battling, Trice gets it out of our zone. One of their guys comes around us. Shoot, score. That was a really bad shift. I don't know how many chances we gave them there. There's a replay of it. The boys had a really good tournament. They worked really hard. That semifinal game was essentially winning the silver, which was an amazing, amazing game. It's a game of life for Nolan. The boys came together pretty good. Again, we were a grinding team. To make it this far in a tournament, this level, and this big of a deal, is really something. They should all be proud of themselves. I know everybody's always mad when they don't win the final, but pretty incredible to get here. Shea Williams taking through the middle. Hunter Ross. We're going. Bennett Morrow. Bennett, you dance around, guy. Goal. Nice goal by Bennett. Puck's still running. It's technically stopped because we're not working it anymore. Yeah, they did stop it. We're out of the mercy rule. Nice goal by Bennett Morrow. He probably should have tried to cut that guy's leg off earlier, but other than that, he's been steady. Bennett Morrow coming in again. Backhands it towards the net. Can't get through the 4 guys there. Decides to play it back to the point. LeBlanc puts it back to Reese Vincent. Tries to take a shot. They get a stick on it. They throw it down the ice. Nolan's not going to play it. It should be icing. Here he goes. Gets a chance to shine. Toe save. The countdown is happening on the sheriff's bench. Shot coming. Oh, went right by Vallottam. He was expecting a high shot. I think a defenseman got a stick on it. Bounced down 5-0 on him. He's upset. Boys can just forget about that. Wave that off. Celebrate the silver. I know everybody's always mad to lose the game, but they got a lot to be proud of. They have a pretty cool looking championship belt made. Thanks for watching. I'm going to keep it with it because I really do think they earned the silver. And I think they should be proud of these silver medals that they'll receive in a minute. I'm not usually one to say that. I don't care for participation awards or anything else. But this was a strong tournament. There was no schlubs in it. We grinded. We fought. We've come a long way. It's a medal I'll be proud of anyway. I don't know what mascot this dude is. I don't know if he's the Armada mascot or if he's even like... Oh, cool, he got like a stick or something. A golden stick. Golden mini stick. Nolan's a little put out, still sitting on his knees. Nolan Anderson getting the medal. Great big silver. Division 1 tournament in Montreal. Like, this is a big deal. Proud of the boys. They did really well. Again, I know we have a drawer full of silvers and we're in a tournament every weekend, but this is by far the biggest deal tournament we've ever been in and the biggest deal silver. Nothing to be ashamed of here. Here, I'll zoom in on the boys. Thank you. Good job by the coaches. Yeah, it's hard to throw a team together and go this far and do that well. They're all waving to the fans. Say, we got a banner from it. This is a big deal. Waving the flags. Pictures being taken with their championship belt. Boys figuring out what banner, what rink that banner's going to. Should probably go to Bactouche. Great job by Jules, put this all together. Say I'll thank them in person, but I'm sure they'll watch this later. So thank you to the coaching staff. Thank you for everybody that put this together, for flipping the bill for a lot of stuff. Like, we really appreciate it. It was well run, well put together. Thank you to Holly for making the stuff that we all got to wear. We all looked like a real team in the hotels and at the rinks. And that was all you're doing. Really appreciate it. We had a lot of good little pieces. We get to play on Sunday, and not only did we get to play on Sunday, but we got to win on Sunday. One of the final two teams in a Division I Big Deal tournament.